Today, here's another quick tip on Fusion. If you're using Fusion for 3D models, 3D printing models, I should say. Here's a quick one. Common mistake. Most 3D printers and slicers prefer metric. Only a couple will allow you to use inch dimensions. Fusion, it's pretty easy to change your dimensions. For example, I modeled this up. This is a small part, only about 2 inches long and about 3/4 inch high. I needed to make for my wood planer to lockout lever for the arbor, the spindle. And I have my unit set default in inches. And if you go up here to document setting, it says units and inches. But I needed to print this. I was going to 3D print it. All you got to do is go up here, select the end of that. Your little dialog box will pop up. Select the units you want. In this case, it would be millimeters. Say OK. Now it's in millimeters. And when you go up here to send it to your 3D printer, I don't use their utility. I turn that off. And preview med, I use high, and I say OK. I select it, and it meshes the model, and say OK, and you output your STL file, save it wherever you want, and use that for your printer, and it'll be in metric units. It's that simple. And if you wanted to go back, since you drew it in inches, or you know that's your thinking, you can just change it right back to inches. Not a big deal. Do an edit sketch. And there's the end profile I drew, and this is all in inches, all these dimensions. And we'll just sit here and we'll just change it right now to millimeters, say okay, and now they're all in millimeters. Pretty easy, you can do it anytime within your drawing you want, but especially with the 3D printing. So you don't have to scale it up 2,540 times on your 3D printer slicer. Makes it quick and easy to just change your right off the bat. Change it right away. Stop sketch, and your model didn't even change. So thanks, you guys. Thanks for watching. Quick tip of the week. But be sure to subscribe and click that little notification bell. I'm trying to do a quick tip of the week once a week at least, sometimes more when viewers request or have a question. Don't be afraid to put in the comments a question or a suggestion for a quick tip, and I'll look into it and see what I can do to get a video out for you. So thanks, you guys, and thanks for watching.